Jonathan?
Well, the elected clerk for Carroll County won't talk about why the county stopped issuing licenses for same-sex couples here in the county, but she did send us a statement.
The statement says the county stopped issuing licenses because the county attorney told them to, but the county attorney isn't returning our calls. The release says they stopped because, quote, a statute prohibiting county clerks from issuing marriage licenses to same-sex couples was not addressed in Judge Piazza's order. Couples who did get married in Eureka Springs Saturday want answers about what's happening.
There is no reason for them not to issue these licenses to same-sex couples. It has been ruled unconstitutional to not do so. And there's no attorney in Little Rock or anyone else that should be advising our prosecuting attorney or our clerk in Carroll County to quit issuing these licenses.
His message to same-sex couples hoping the county changes its mind?
I really am disappointed that they have done this. It should never have happened.
According to the release, the county will only start issuing the license again when the county attorney says it's okay.
Now, we tried to talk to that county clerk again today, but when we showed up, she wasn't here, and she also hung up the phone on us twice today. Live in Carroll County, Jonathan Rozell, 4029 News.
Okay, Jonathan, Eureka Springs has issued more than 60 same-sex marriage licenses since Saturday.